Are you satisfied with your current communication skills? Perhaps you're wondering if there's more you could be doing to truly captivate an audience. Whether you're a seasoned speaker or a beginner looking to improve, the following 10-step guide will help you refine your public speaking abilities and leave a lasting impression on your listeners. Step 1. Focus on your posture. Stand tall with your shoulders back. This not only exudes confidence, but also helps you feel more self-assured. Step 2. Master the art of eye contact. Locking eyes with your listeners creates a sense of connection and shows them that you value their attention. Step 3. Don't be afraid to use your hands. Gestures can serve as visual aids, helping to illustrate your points and make your message more engaging. In step 4, allow your face to reflect your emotions. Your facial expressions can add depth to your words, making your message more relatable and impactful. Step 5, pay attention to your voice. Speak clearly and loudly, and don't be afraid to vary your tone and pitch. Think of your voice as music to your audience's ears. Step 6. Be mindful of your speaking pace. Aim for a tempo that's easy for your listeners to follow. Remember, speaking too quickly can lead to confusion. Step 7. Actively engage with your audience. Ask questions, encourage participation. This not only keeps them interested, but also makes them feel part of the conversation. Step 8. Consider using visual aids. Pictures or charts can enhance your message, but remember, they're there to support your words, not replace them. Step 9. Dress the part. Wearing appropriate clothing shows you take your presentation seriously and helps you make a positive impression. Finally, step 10, keep your message simple and concise. A clear, straightforward talk is easier to follow and more memorable. In summary, good communication is about more than just what you say. It's about how you say it, how you present yourself, and how you engage with your listeners. By mastering these 10 steps, you're well on your way to becoming a more effective, dynamic communicator. So, are you ready to take your public speaking skills to the next level?